He's saying we have to find a cure. A cure? For what? Is it a cure for who I am, my personalities, my hopes, my dreams, my passions? Is it a cure for running, my intelligence, my wit, my charm, my passion? Is it a cure for running me, my ambitions, my interests, my perseverance, my goals? If not any of those, then what do you hate? Is it because you hate my differences, my beliefs, my morals, my ethics, my strength? Is because you hate that I'm not you? Is my difference such a crime that must be destroyed? Better yet, can you tell me why? Why do you hate? Why can't I exist as I am? Why do you have to cure my healthy mind? Why do you have to treat me as a human? Who are you trying to help? Is it the fetus you scream out at abort for having the wrong genes? Is it the child you yell for being wrong in ways he'll never understand? Is it the adult who allowed to die through your silence? Is it the hole in your heart which you stain with your cruelty? Do you blame a vaccine for my existence? Am I some freak of science which has nowhere to exist? Am I nothing more than the shadow of your own twisted heart? Do I only exist to remind you that you can't live your life through mine? Do I hold any value to you other than as a symbol of all you hate? Or is it just that you fear that you are one of my brethren? That the very things you have spoken of as filth and disease could actually hold purpose, value, and worth? Would I then be nothing more than your heart or a funhouse mirror? These questions I pose to you, O all-knowing.